And that's really a very important part in saving money at the grocery store, is knowing what's on sale before you come in.
Susan Sompter studies the store flyer before flying down the aisles.
So we're going to get started. I'm going to pick up some bananas.
She only buys what's on sale, like this bag of lettuce for 69 cents, then adds a coupon.
So 50 cents off the 69 cents, and this will be 19 cents. The regular price is about $2.50.
She uses the Fairway coupons and the manufacturers, picking up those that most shoppers pass up.
It was a dollar coupon on the purchase of the Ritz. The Ritz happens to be on sale today also. This is really what the strategy is to check the flyer, see what's on sale, get a coupon, match up the coupon to that sale item, and then have some type of a system to keep your coupons. And if you just had your coupons in an envelope with no rhyme or reason, it will be difficult to access them. So what I do is I have a coupon file, which I put in by categories.
And she sends away for refunds.
In this case, this was the $15 refund back from Coors, and Miller happens to have the same one. But I am sure that so many people get back to their house, have not even seen that refund offer.
And coupons for free items.
You buy the Resolve product, you send in the proof of purchase, and they send you back a coupon for your next Resolve free.
She showed me how to save on Powerade.
10 32-ounce bottles of Powerade, you get 5 free, plus we're going to use her coupons.
We'll get another $5 off, and it's only going to cost us 5 for 15 32-ounce Powerades.
Good deal.
So how good of a deal will she get? Her groceries ring up to $116. After subtracting the coupons, her actual cost?
That's it, $6.80 for all of the groceries, for the $116 worth. So we saved actually $100. You have to be alert. You have to look at what's on sale, look at the coupons that are on the packages, look for refund offers, and take advantage of those that you can, and start saving.
Take home lots of food at little cost.
We are happy shoppers.